so heavily dependent on Sean O'Shea. Five of his 6 points coming from place balls, and he's got the second in the air and over again. Good start for the second half.